Moving on, Meghan Markle's chef ex is expecting his first child with his singer girlfriend, days after her ex-husband revealed he is engaged again. Meghan Markle's ex-boyfriend of nearly 2 years is said to be expecting his first child, just weeks after the actress tied the knot with Prince Harry. According to US Weekly, celebrity chef Corey Vitiello, who began dating Meghan in 2013 after her split from her first husband, and his girlfriend, singer Martina Sorbara, 39, are expecting a baby together. Corey and Meghan dated until about 3 months before she met Prince Harry, whom she married in a beautiful ceremony on May 19, just weeks before news about her ex's impending arrival was revealed. This news comes just 2 days after it was revealed that Meghan's ex-husband Trevor Ingelson asked for his girlfriend, dietitian Tracy Kurland, to marry him. The 41-year-old film producer and talent agent shared the news on his private Instagram account Friday with a picture with his smiling bride. He captioned the photo, "Luckiest guy I know. Get ready to party." This will be Trevor's second marriage after he wed Meghan in Ate Jamaica in Inocho Rios, Jamaica, in September 2011. The pair remained together for 2 years before quietly separating in August 2013. Meghan then started dating Corey shortly after her split with Trevor. She was with the laid-back restaurateur, who bears a striking resemblance to Harry, for almost 2 years before he began to tire of her alleged prima donna-like behavior, a well-placed source told the Daily Mail. When they went out for the evening or traveled together, she would embarrass Corey, 38, by announcing she starred in the U.S. television series Suits, and asking for the best tables and seats. The final straw came at a dinner party for friends, it is rumored, when their guests praised the inventive main course of pasta interwoven with courgette spirals. Meghan claimed she had dreamed up the recipe when, in truth, Corey had created the dish. Soon after this alleged episode, their love match, which some observers had believed would lead to the altar, was over. The inside story of their relationship, which began in 2014, the year after her divorce from film producer Trevor Ingelson, and ended in spring 2016, has never been told, until now. Corey was one of Canada's most eligible bachelors, appearing on TV and dating some of the nation's most high-profile women. He and Meghan met when she dined with Suits cast members at the Harbord Room, the trendy Toronto restaurant he then owned. They quickly fell in love, and according to his mother Joanne, he began staying at Meghan's rented townhouse near the restaurant. The chef's mother describes them as homebodies who avoided attending public events if possible and did their best to keep the romance private. At Christmas 2015, Mrs. Vitiello and her husband Jerry, a retired teacher, invited Meghan to spend Christmas at their detached home in Brantford, 2 hours' drive from Toronto. "She had no airs or graces when she was with us," Mrs. Vitiello said. "She was very interested in being with the people she was with. She had a good sense of humor, and she's very personable. We certainly enjoyed the conversations we had with her. It was all lovely when we were with Meghan." Mrs. Vitiello would not comment on whether she had expected to hear wedding bells, but said, "It was serious. They were living together in the house, and they were in their 30s, so they weren't young kids." She said her son has never told her why they broke up, and she doesn't see it as her place to ask. Mrs. Vitiello and Meghan remained in touch by text and email, and Meghan sent a message telling her she was dating someone else before the world learned she was romancing Harry. Meghan didn't reveal who that someone was, but shortly before her relationship with Harry became public, she asked permission to visit the chef's parents. They were away, so the meeting didn't take place, but Mrs. Vitiello has no doubt that Meghan had intended to tell them about Harry out of respect. "And as for the claim about the pasta recipe, I have never heard that story," said Mrs. Vitiello with a laugh. Corey told the Mail before the royal wedding simply that Meghan was a great girl and he was proud of her.